Now that takes up room. Uh-oh. To back up a little.
And the height was made, it's rough made. I'll show it to you.
Mm-hmm. Down there.
And it's rough made to watch this one. We made a nice job out of this one to watch this.
Mm-hmm.
He had awful big, coarse, rough splits too, you know. And we scraped them down and used all, if you notice, about the same width.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty narrow splits. Naturally, now you see her daddy. I want to show you something here. You see her daddy. He used narrow splits on that. All about the same width. Well, he twirled them up just as well as he did the top.
Yeah, he sure did.
Yeah,
she done
70,
that now too. She twirled it on.
He died in 71. I guess he bought them that at least 2 years.
Oh, and longer than that. Yeah, I know he did. And I know it was 71. In January 71, he died. And he bought that chair long before that.
Before I made this baby.
Mm-hmm.
I'd say it's been 4 years since I made that oven anyway. It's been a long time, I know that.
Did you learn to make baskets from your mother?
And my daddy made this painting, but she made them. And I just took it up when I was a boy, you know, watching her.
Mm-hmm.
Hanging on, are you having fun? I won't sit home crying over you. From now on, when you step out of pain, what I'll do? I'll lock the door and put out the gas, and I'll be stepping too. Yes, I will step in too, honey, I will step in too. I'll lock the door and put out the gas, and I'll be stepping too. And you tell me that there's four fish in the sea, but the bait ain't what it used to be, and I've got news for you. From now on, when you step out, then I'll go stepping too. Yes, I'll step into my honey, I'll step into.